Hi everybody, welcome to my art room. Today I'm going to do a dip. I'm going to try on a piece of glass, see what happens. So I'm spreading some white paint. Whatever white paint you have is good, mixed with some floetrol or whatever pouring medium you use. I mix mine with floetrol. This is a mixture, I think, of Artist Loft and Liquitex Basics together. Sometimes I mix house paint with Liquitex Basics, or sorry, house paint with Artist Loft. This is the Artist Loft Flow acrylic that I use a lot. It's made by Michaels. Use it a lot for backgrounds. All right, so mixed up some Artist Loft's mist. Gonna be putting it in my cup. Okay, so I'm gonna use a few colors I have left over from another pour, which isn't a lot. I have some turquoise blue, which is a very pretty one. Liquitex Basics. I wish I had this in a little bottle. I'm going to pour it in my, I have a little condiment bottle I'm going to use. All right, I'm going to try and as close to my edge as I can. This a bit thicker here. Okay, so that's the turquoise. I got a bit of Bahama blue, which is made by DecoArt Americana. It's like a turquoisey color. A light. is a light blue violet, which is made by Liquid. Liquitex Basics. And then I've got some, I'm going to try some silver in the middle. I've just tried silver lately, and I just love it. Oh, my gloves are falling apart. This is a Liquitex Basics silver. Didn't say metallic on the bottle, but it looks metallic. I might just sprinkle some See if that gets mushed in or not. I didn't use any of my white pearl. Okay, I hope this works. So I've got a 8x10 canvas. I'm debating whether I should put any paint around the edges, but I don't think I'm gonna. I'm just gonna pull straight up. Oh, see, there's a spots that are missing. I have to do this again. So across the top and across the bottom, some paint got missed. Shoot. Enough. Let's try this again. There. I'll torch it. Oh, the second time's a charm. Ooh. Oh. It's pretty. It made it more pearly looking, more the paint's blended, a little bit of missing there.
I can't put the dried results at the end. Please come back soon to my art room. Bye bye.
Torch it. The colors are beautiful. Colors are really pretty. There, there's my dip on glass. I think it can be a good thing to try. I'm gonna do another one. Maybe I'll reuse this one down here and I'll add some more colors and dip another one. Okay, everybody, I came back to this piece of glass that was left from my last dip. And I'm going to dip again. I've painted over a canvas. This time, the last one I used was a dry canvas on top. And it wasn't too bad. A lot of the paint, I had to re-dip it, but it came out okay. And this time I'm going to try it with wet, with a white base down. So I'm just going to, I don't know how much more paint I need on here, but this is almost done. I don't have enough to make designs, so I'm just going to add some color. just so that it's more even when I lay down the other canvas. These colors are pretty. All right, let's let that sit for a minute. All right, I think I'm just gonna go for it and see what happens. Just make sure there's enough paint on the sides. It'll be interesting. Now, okay, so purple. I have enough pink. Since I put white on the other side, oh, I slid this. White on the other side. Oh, I slid this. I'm not gonna worry too much. I think it'll all get contact. Okay. See what kind of beauty we get now.